So hey everybody, this is Ernie Hatmaker and I'm on day 4 of the seed a day, and these are Alaska nasturtiums. Now I've got other varieties of nasturtium, but I'm told that these are a little bit more tolerant of the low temperatures. I mean, it says Alaska, right? I mean, I'm not expecting them to get like ice over them and still live, but we don't have ice right now, so I'm gonna see if I can't get some more nasturtium. And we're done. That's day 4.